biggest class I have here is like 30. So, I know, I like being known as Pete, not student number, blah, blah, blah.
My favorite thing about the class sizes is I was taking Latin in the beginning of the semester, and I had 7 people in my class, and I got great one-on-one time with my professor, which was...
It's a really open environment. It makes it easy to meet friends and really get along with a lot of people.
I've never been here. I'd never been to New York before. My first time seeing it was when I came here, but I just like the people and the campus.
One of the reasons I came to Marist was because I got a football scholarship, so that helped me out financially. And then when I came and visited here, I really enjoyed it. I relate to a lot of the people, and it just seemed like a fun time, and I knew I would like it here.
I am a history major, an English major with a history minor, and I have a lot of writing to do with that, but my professors are really, really nice, and they're always supportive and available, so the workload hasn't been too much for me.